Let's fucking do it. Hell yeah.
Oh god. Oh, you're good now. Ooh. Okay. Now it looks like a murder. Good. Can I have the hatchet back?
Oh no, I didn't want to do that.
No! Then she came back! No, I didn't want to do that. I want to see if there's another way.
Yeah! Oh, punch in the face! Get her! I'm not discriminating! Take that! Oh yeah! Oh. Oh god. No, I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad. Just leave her alone. Did you see that freaking crap? She just jumped off the floor like she's... Get your axe back. Give me the axe.
Guys, oh my gosh, she's fucking up. What the fuck? This bitch can take this.
It's a wrap. I don't kill me. There was nothing I could do, y'all. There was nothing I could do. Oh. Mia?
No! Mia.
Sorry, boo. Not that
she
sorry.
She stabbed me like twice, though. So, she got hers.
Hey,
she's gonna get back up. You need to chop that head off. She's gonna get back up. You need to chop that
get
head off.
Get the axe back. Grab like, it
dude,
in your
dude,
hand
man, bro.
And take it with you. How come she gets to break a piece of wood off of the wall?
You are... Oh, my God. You are just horrible today. Oh, that'll work. Yeah, that usually will make you, think twice about what you've done. Is she twitching? Good. Don't you pull that out of your neck. I see where that hand's going. Is she dead?
Does block actually work? I don't know how to feel right now.
She's got me stuck in a corner completely. I gotta... This feels so wrong. This feels so freaking... I didn't do that. Holy crap. Holy crap. That would destroy your head so bad, man. Holy... 3 years and then literally moments later. What? How does that even happen?
Get wrecked! Fuck you! I didn't mean to do that. Come on! Come on! Oh! Oh, she was back to normal as you do it. That's so cool. Holy shit.
I asked you a question, Mia. What's going on? And you were just like, I don't know.
Fuck.
Yeah.
That's awful. Like, I almost had her out.
Get the fuck out!
Ah, God! Fuck off! You ring-looking bitch! Oh, God, I'm sorry. But you came at me. Can I have the axe back, please?
Oh, no. Not gonna die. You're messing with the wrong Sibeli. Go! Yes! Yes! That's how we do things. No, Mia. I love you. What did I do? Was I supposed to do this? Mia. Talk to me?
Please forgive me for this. This is just self-defense. Hey. Mia? Huh? Mia? Mia? Well, shit, that sucks. The whole reason I came here was to bring her back, instead I kill her. That's the opposite of what I wanted to do. I'm the worst boyfriend material. God damn.
Hold on, no! No, 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 no! Not today! Out of my face, Mia! Get stabbed! Oh no, she went back to normal! Mia, I'm sorry! Mia! Oh, I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! Okay, I'm so sorry, Mia!
Oh, Jeff! Oh, nice! Good hit!
Oh, she turned pretty again!
Yeah, well, I mean, you didn't even like her in the beginning. You'd think she's good looking now. Alright. Did you use that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I figured I probably should.
She could have used it on her, maybe. I don't know.
Well, that's how it works.
Pour that on your neck.
Definitely want to bring the demon back.
Well, you killed the demon. Now you revive the human. Come on.
That's how it works.
Also, can you pull the axe out of her fucking neck?
Oh, this is fucking horrible. Oh! Oh! The fuck?
Please! Please! Leave me alone! I will punch the shit out of you! Oh, God, no! No, 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 what's this? What have I done? What have I done? No! I mean, we can fight, sure, but not like this. Not like this. My Flurious, wake up, please.
Okay. No! Oh, that sucks. Your wife dies right at the beginning of the game. Is she dead, though? I mean, well, she's got an axe stuck in her. I hope she's alive.
Drove all this way to beat her ass to death, and then we just killed her. Congratulations. I mean, she's pretty, but man, when she's just possessed, I don't know. I'm gonna think she's actually dead. But knowing games like this, that's never the case. Ever.
Ugh! Punch her!
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Fuck off!
Oh!
Joe!
Oh!
Get out of here!
Oh, right in the neck!
Oh, now she's turned back. This is slightly awkward.
I always love you, Ethan. Goodbye.
Take the knife. Take the axe. Well done.
She breathed out.
Oh, turn back to her. Now I feel bad. Can I have my axe back, though? Guys, don't laugh. This is my axe wife.